Today I have Xbox Series Scuf controller, and the customer said the stick have some drifting. So as you can see, the model number, everything, all information here, and it's so easy to fix this problem. Let's try to do it. Let's to try to test it. Alright, I use gamepadtester.com and everything perfect. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy. If you have any question, please just leave a comment. If you want any service, just contact me. Thank you.